should have held on with both hands to your prize.
Dior, you should have let me down easy if you had no plans to please me.
Okay, so now moving on to track number two. This one's titled Don't Play Me. Haven't heard it. I got the lyrics pulled up. That being said, let's go ahead and continue this album.
Don't play me. I'm over 30 and I don't smoke weed. I put my ass away and the music I play.
Pretty sure that's a reference to the I haven't seen the performance, but I know about it. The it's like some MTV performance. I know he was like wearing some yellow stuff, but yeah, I know about what that's referencing.
I think
in Living Color, they're parodying it as well.
I put my ass away, and the music I play ain't the type of stereo you're trying to feed. Don't play me. Play me. I use proper English and I'm straight. I'm in the news again for paying dues, my friend. Not the gander you prop in my way. Don't play me. I've been to the mountain top and ain't what you say. Play me. Don't play me. I'm the wrong color and I play guitar. My only competition is, well, me in the past. Time and time and time exists.
I like that.
Moving ever so fast. Don't play me. You couldn't play enough for me now to make me feel like a star. Don't play me. I already do in my car. Don't play me. It's all good when you know the only fame is the light that comes from God and the joy you get to say his name. Don't blame me.
Don't blame me.
I've seen the mountain top and it ain't what you say. Don't blame me.
Okay, this one was actually real good. I actually really enjoyed this one. And I, if more of the tracks on this album have like a similar feel like this one did, where it's just not, you know, the only thing I feel like with the first track I didn't really, you know, like as much was that it was only acoustic. It wasn't, you know, and nothing else. I'm usually like not a fan of that overall sound, but this one was pretty deep, man. Or not deep, but, you know, I really enjoyed it. And I really liked the lyrics as well. You know, he talked about some, you know, pretty interesting things, you know, things that were relevant or things that had just, you know, kind of happened and whatnot, or controversy or, you know, stuff like that. But, yeah, it was definitely cool, man. I really enjoyed it. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.